is called Homage. It's a collage of artworks produced by us and by other people. The first images I'm going to show you here are from an exhibition we had in Helsinki in 2010. The exhibition was called Something Between the Door, and it consisted of four pieces: Transfer, Black, Homage, and Stripe. This is Stripe. Transfer. Black and Transfer. Can you hear my voice? They're also dark. This is another installation of performance we did in Frankfurt 2009, and it's called Peace for Disappearing Moment. It's a fragment. Something Between the Door was a processual work that was constructed from the presence of the moment and in a dialogue and play visual structures. We are sincerely interested in where the boundaries of expressive of art are located. A form which simultaneously deteriorates and is constructed is the object of our interest. We seek a fragile and breaking form for our work, somewhere between the edges or forms and structures of art. We are trying to find a form for an art piece that has the same sense of fragility as life. This is a piece called Peace for Disappearing Moment, the first version. It took place in Helsinki 2008, and this is the ninth scene of the installation.
Okay, and this is a piece by Joseph Beuys. This is called How to Explain Pictures to My Dead Hair. This piece is called Mile of String, and it's by Marcel Duchamp, and it was hung in New York in the exhibition called First Papers of Surrealism already in 1942. Here is Helen Panel performing in the Surrealist exhibition in Paris in 1938, just before the Second World War. This is a picture of an ancient Greek statue. Here is the installation in Green Gallery by Robert Morris. The wood sweepers made this men's spa in Hanover in the 20s and 30s. This piece is by Edith de Bunt, and and it's called plant control.
So is this?
It is fear behind the actual piece. Here is Anne-Veron Jansen's. But it, we see it in the next one. Here is B, a vital piece, and it's called scale model for the space infinity. This one is from our installation. Here is a piece by Donald Chad, and it's called Untitled. not really putting items in pair of items. Receiving it, it's actually this situation, and it's images of the what is it?
Masterpieces.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. This is unclear. And here, this one, this is the piece of art. So it goes through these two edges, somehow it doesn't reach this fragility of life. This is Alice's Paradox of Praxis.
So here is also another diagram, which is like trying to shape a form, like the previous one also. And here are the elements. This is the piece, this is the author, and this is the receiver. And this area in between is something that we are exploring. Also in this work. This is the Zifoma in Porto, 4th of May, 2012. This is also Zifoma. So is this. Book of the Almeida Pinto. Sintoma. Sintoma. University of Porto, Department of Fine Arts. Thank you. to be.
Varmaan joku haukka käynyt syömässä sitä.
Haukka käynyt tappamassa.
Jatketaanko matkaa? Mennäänkö syömään?